Welcome to Talking It Up. Lockdown. Our life has changed overnight. Is it only the personal front, or our work environment also has to adapt to this change? A culture which Business India, especially the MSME, had vehemently opposed seems to be the buzzword of today. Work from home. But can we just move to the work from home culture overnight? I don't think so. We need technology and changed business processes to back us up. Both have to go hand in hand. So today we have Mr. Shashank Somani, the CEO of KarmaAxis, joining us with a few queries. KarmaAxis is a business productivity tool where you can readily adapt to the work from home culture. However, the tool is only an enabler of the revised processes. Shashank has sent us a few queries that he needed clarifications on, and we have brought in the business process expert, Mr. Pradipto Chatterjee, to respond to them. Over to Shashank for his questions.
Thank you, Mr. Goswami, for having me. Thank you, Mr. Chatterjee, for agreeing to help us out. Mr. Chatterjee, we've already made KarmaAxis ready for a few changes in business processes. Could you list out the top three aspects that come to your mind?
Okay. The top three things that you wanted to know, the first thing that comes to my mind is the allocation of job responsibilities. So, earlier we used to meet face to face every day. So, it was easy talking across the table and assigning work. But now we'll have to do it over some kind of a system. And the next challenge would be to track the progress, because we are not going to meet on a day, several times in a day, and know what is happening about the job. So, allocation of job responsibilities, point number one, and the second one is definitely going to be the tracking the progress. And the third challenge would surely be about seeking guidance by the people who have been assigned the work. So if they get stuck, how do they seek guidance from the seniors? At work, they had colleagues support also. Now, neither that nor the support of the senior is handy. There has to be some kind of a system through which we are alerted and we are able to also access the information about the progress and accordingly guide the team members to take it forward. So, summing it up, the three aspects would be job allocation, tracking of progress, and how do we get over the situation when the team member is stuck.
How do you verify that the task updates put in by team members are genuine?
The trust is important here. You cannot really go back and check every bit of task that has been updated on the system. If you have a system like that, it's not possible. And in fact, we are used to a situation, culturally we want to check every bit of work that has been done by our team members. Whether that is required or not is not so important. We are probably attached to our habits of micromanagement. We will have to get rid of that as soon as possible. It's for the benefit of us, the team members, and the organization. The sooner we get used to this fact that everybody is responsible and everybody is trying their best to cope with the situation, the better it would be for all of us. So, trust is important.
Anything specific that you would want from a tool that enables work from home?
Yes, of course, I would like this tool to be very user friendly, and it must be very easy to be learnt now. So it is not necessary that people were using something beforehand. They did not know about this lockdown, so they were not really prepared. So if you have to adopt something now, it has to be easily implementable. Cost-wise, it has to be as economical as possible, and yes, it must be helping all of us to communicate seamlessly. So, functionally strong, easily implementable, and as competitively priced as possible. So these are the aspects I would look for in a system in a time like this.
Thanks, Mr. Goswami, for this delightful experience. Thanks, Mr. Chatterjee, for your valuable feedback and advice. It's been really helpful and engaging. Thanks again, Mr. Goswami.
Friends, I hope you found this video helpful. Because irrespective of the role that you play, of the employee or the employer, time has come to adopt to this new culture, and this is going to stay even after we control the outbreak. Don't forget to watch our videos in our YouTube channel as well as the Facebook page, and subscribe to them for regular updates. Thanks a lot.